Okay, this is the second half of the installation. We're doing the projectors now. I'm with Mr. Rogers. He's helping me out. Generous man. He provided the equipment for the church. And we're working together tonight on the installation of the projectors until Donnie gets here. All right, so we're just doing some measurements right now. We've done some previous measurements, but we're going to redo those because we figured out we want to change some things on the projection. All right, so here we go.
Center of the lens. Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, move it. Mic check.
Am I being recorded? Mic check.
Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check, A, B, C, D. Okay. Next one. Oh, keep going. Okay, mic check, 1, 2, we'll sing our A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K. That's why all the other mics are off. Ha, ha, ha. I, J, K, F. Mic check, 1, 2.
So that's what we're doing. That's what we're doing. Bishop has his whole procession. I don't know if you see that big chair back there. Yeah, he's on his whole procession I'm thinking about. Because normally it would have been during service, but that's why I'm doing it. No, they're doing the 5 o'clock
service.
Mm-hmm. During service, I think she has a little thing, the adult dancers that dance.
Oh,
yeah. But that's about it. We should have fit everybody.
That's a cat. That's 13-3.
Oh my God, what is that?
Oh wow.
Is it?
Is
that?
Just go to church now. Everybody ain't saved.
Right. Man, that vacuum smell gonna kill me. I hope that's gone by tomorrow.
It should be.
Yeah, that's that.
You need to change the bag in.
Change the
vacuum. You need to be clean. When it starts smelling like that, that's old dirt that's in there.
Yeah.
You just need to dump it out and clean it and put some Febreze in it.
Good night, sir.
What about them? How long are they gonna be here?
Oh, I don't know.
13, 1 and a half.
Okay. Because I know Bishop wanted his office left open.
What time? In the morning?
7:30.
You bringing your white and your black? Wade said he got some white.
I have white. I know I have white, but I guess I bring both.
Just in case.
Yeah, I bring both. I bring both. I had to go home and iron.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, please. Please. But check the tag first. Don't burn them. Because, you know, that fabric, please don't burn
them. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. It's so thin.
Yeah, check. Like, on the inside, there should be a tag to tell you. You probably just put on the lowest level.
Yeah, yeah. Well, yeah. Okay.
Thank you, Lord.
Hey, Pete, how long are they going to be here?
A.M.
So, just need to cut the light off in Bishop office, right?
No, they leave it open because they need to be in and out.
Okay, okay.
Let's see if we still have our diagram. I'm going to cut this stuff off.
Okay. Now,
I was going to let them know if y'all need to come back and lock it up.
We'll do the same thing we did last night.
Okay.
13:10.
Thank you.
put it up. And put the logo on it. Do you have the logo on it?
Nah. Because it's one bitch of James. Got I let you look at it or not. She's like the market.
Okay.
And just pull it out for
me. Okay.
Alright?
Okay.
I'm about to leave the bag.
No.
You want us to drop you off, girl? We can do it.
No, no, no. I'm okay. I'm okay. She already on her way.
Alright.
No, no, no. I love you too, girl. Okay. Alright.
She should be in a minute.
Okay.
$9,000
records
per year.
Uh-huh. part of that.
Street. Polyester fur. 7 years and still going.
That wind might blow it off to the side too.
You're gonna drill over here?
Huh?
Drill over here. Can you grab one of those schedule 40s, please? A small one, so I can pump it through the hole and make an engine into the,
first light coming over just a little bit. First light coming down to the left. First light coming down to the left.
30 inches west.
Yeah.
And a little bit top. You know that if you tap the lemon, you don't talk about
directions.
They don't know the
directions. They don't know the directions.
You go right out there.
Yeah, you're right about that. They will sit there and say, what is the nearest store that is at?
Right. How far from this?
Yeah.
Is this one of those bits where you unscrew it and then the act, this part actually comes out and gets that core out? Is that one of those?
Outside, so I'll make a best man. Hold on.